solderization. Yes. Yeah, so this is the input.
Yeah.
End of the array. Yeah. And we tell that by looking.
My solder.
By looking at these, the wires. This is a when the wires go when the arrows go towards the wires. That is the output.
When the arrow goes away from the light.
That's our input. So right now.
No. It's output.
Yeah, we're away from the light, towards the wire.
So you got to tend your wires.
So what we're doing is we're taking two LED strands and we are joining them up so that they share their power and their data signal. And the big thing to look for is to make sure that all the arrows are pointing in the same direction, so that we have the input and the output all on the same end. And then the code that Jay uses for our connectors, let me see a little connector. So here is
input.
Here is a male, which is on our input side. And then here is, that's not a female, here's a female. A female, and that is our output side. So when we get all those lining up, there's no way to fuck it up. So this is a 12 by 2 or 24 LED pixel box. And then the other ones we're doing are 8 by 2, 16. So we pre-cut the LEDs to the length we need. We orient them. We stick them in the holes. We strip the ends. We want to solder those ends together. And then we bring in, we're going to join that with our plug. And then that's the process. Oh, probably put heat shrinks?
Yes, we'll get to that.
We'll heat shrink. Okay, we'll start another video for that.
Let me have the scissors. Okay, so you got.
So we're cutting about an inch of heat shrink.
Yeah, about an inch is good.
For each solder joint. And we'll feed that on to the connector end.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
There's one.
Hurry up, Jay, though. We don't have the whole fucking...
Jesus Christ.
The whole world is
waiting. Okay. I'm not used to the whole world watching me. Always check to make sure you got your heat shrink on. Because I forgot it. Many times.
Cool.
So there you can stop that.
So we have three. And then we're going to join those up. Are they the same color code as the LEDs?
Yeah, okay. So, good question. Red to red.
Okay.
Green to green.
Yeah.
White to white.
No.
Yeah.
No. Yes. You need a degree to do this shit.
So you got to tin your wires.
Okay, that's nice.
Otherwise, they will just end up being a hassle for you.
That's nice.
So you gotta tin them up.
So that's just dropping a little bit of solder.
Just make your on there. Yeah, like that.
Sick.
Sickness.
Okay.
Abby. We'll know how to do all this shit.
Abe's got other shit on his plate.
But
the cool thing is, like, I'm pretty sure we could train anyone to do this, and they'd be very good at it.
Yeah, as long as you just
have the right tools. I've never had little alligator clips to. You know, I've always been trying to pin my wires down with one hand while I try to solder, and hell no.
And you have to have the right soldering iron. I know a couple people pretty good. Okay, now.
So we've now, what do you call it, tinning?
Where you, yeah, tin.
You drop solder, and you solder up those tips. Okay, cool.
So you got to tin up.
So we're all set.
Then you can go like these.
We're probably going to want to do that on all of our
yeah.
All of our crimp connections, too.
Everything.
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 everything. Okay.
I had a zero failure rate if you take your time now.
That's pretty damn good.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that that's pretty impressive. So, let me just clip these up.
And they sell these things at like a hobby shop?
Everything you can get on Amazon.
Cool. So you're cutting the ends of that tinned wire?
Yeah.
And you're making them, looks like, about a quarter inch?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then...
just change that angle.
But it's easier to do this when you... I wish I had my headlight.
Here, I can put on a flash.
Yeah, something.
Hold up. Bear with us. I'm gonna have to edit this. It's getting hella long. All right, we're live.
So when they're both 10.
So you put them both together.
Like that.
Oh, that's beautiful.
It's not even that good, actually.
It's a cute little weld, though. Little solder.
Yeah, it's not bad, but...
So you push them together, and then you don't even have to do anything but drop the iron on there. Yeah. And plop. Okay. Wow.
Because they're tinned.
That's rad.
If they're tinned, it will do that.
Not, and they don't need to be twisted together or anything. They just need to be touching each other. Yeah. Butted together. Yeah. All right, let's get a good shot of this next one.
Okay, so let me cut this first. I'm not used to being recorded for this shit. But I am used to staying up and doing this shit for fucking hours and hours and fucking hours. Because I like it.
Right, you can see...
pretty fun. Everyone's got their specialty.
Feet and lights.
I really love to solder.
Alright, look at that. Look at that.
So once you can get it lined up here. Like that.
Sweet.
Then you can just...
okay, here it goes. Yeah.
It's not that great.
Oh.
I'm kind of...
you're
not,
fired.
I'm not warmed up
you're
yet.
You're fired. Okay, let's see.
There you go.
But, I mean, yeah.
See that?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think we see that.
That's what you're looking for.
Okay, cool.
You don't want the wires to be, like, half-assed.
Okay, and then we'll come back for the heat shrink. Get your heat shrink too close to your solder.
Where you're soldering, because it will start shrinking.
Okay, you want heat. And you want that shit to cool down, obviously, before you try sliding it over.
Yeah, but, you know what I mean, if you do it when it's too hot.
So, do we have an issue with that one on top?
Well, I'll see what I can do.
I had this issue the other day at Dave's.
And also, like...
oh, we have double, we're going double two to wire. One.
Yeah, so, bunch of hassles. But okay. The purpose of this, as long as they don't touch each other, see how it started to melt?
Uh-oh.
That's okay. It's not the best.
Will he save it?
It's okay. I don't think so, but...
Burning Man is relying on you.
It's going to be okay.
Okay.
It's not the best. We're only kind of mocking it up, but let me get my heat
It going. Just sucks that everyone at home gets to see you.
No.
Just kidding. Fuckers. There's probably only one person who's going to watch this. Okay. And then what about...
hold on. Let me just... just give an example.
Where's that heat gun? We'll just pretend that red one worked out.
Okay. We'll pretend it worked out. Well, it's okay. You know why? Because if you let me get my pet light then on the other side, and I have my head...